Well, maybe you're friendly. Are you friendly? Hello? Okay, I'm just gonna assume that none of you are friendly. I mean, this is like the fifth dude I'm trying to like... Okay, are you friendly? No. I'm gonna assume that none of them are. Go moving forward, I mean. Can I even do the timing? Because there are two of them. Might I be able to do the timing? Okay, this better be worth it. Come on, nothing? Dude, seriously? I think I could have just went around them. Aw, man, really? Okay. Maybe with this thing? Head. What? Wait, what? Is this like a new head now? Oh, I can't change my hats. Usually you can change your hats, but now I can't. Oh, interesting. Oh, okay. That's why. I gotta go incognito. Hello, fellow children. God, that's disgusting. That is so disgusting. The black sausages. Those demons. I think I should have maybe went back a bit. Just wait for it. Can I find some goodies behind here maybe? No. What are they doing? Okay, I can't jump. Aha! Found a glitch in the Matrix. Okay. I can't drag these. Okay, so either I use the thingy to... either I jump on it. Wait a second, what is this? Is this a secret or the way I'm supposed to go? Kind of feels like a bit too long to be a secret. Oh, good. Awesome. Let's try this again. What if I were to get this thing and hit the button? How would that work? Oh, it doesn't work. Okay, so I gotta find something that's less breakable. Gotta go all the way around. Okay, I don't know why he didn't want to grab the noose. I'm gonna call it's a noose, isn't it? It's a noose. I don't know why he didn't want to grab it, but well. I did have the button pressed. I mean, I keep having it pressed because that's how I play this game. There we go. What's going on here? Okay. Oh, not this creepy lady again. Oh, man. Can I grab this? No. Okay, I can't push you. I can't push you. Okay. And I can't open these. Okay. How can she see me though? What's the answer here? Okay, she's doing some pills. Oh, there we go. Oh, thank God. Can I grab this? Nope. Cannot grab that thing. Okay. So no secret here. Okay, and I can push that thing. I thought for sure the thingy will drop down again, will fall down on me again, but I guess I was wrong. Can I not pull you? Damn it, I can't pull this thing. Okay. Why can't I pick up the hammer? Come on, bro. Okay. Now I can pick up the hammer. This is weird. Maybe he would get hit by the thingy, but he didn't. Right when they stop. Right when they stop, that's the moment to strike. If you think I'm gonna leave my hammer, you are sorely mistaken. Do you even have anything in the right? No. Are all of these locked? Oh. They are. Let's make sure. Maybe only those that don't have a lock thingy on them. Lock thingy, more like when you don't have the metal hinge put down. Maybe only those ones can be opened. This is the only one that doesn't have a metal hinge locked down, and don't want to let me open it. Oh god damn. Well, that's why. No. Oh thank god. Okay, it worked out. That's why I didn't want to let me open the thingy. Okay, you don't work for some reason. None of you work. Wait, maybe you. No. What the hell is this? Fraction of a millisecond late, because if you do it too early, then it's not good. If you do it too late, well, you saw what happens. Come on, bruh. Okay. A any other goodies. No goodies. Ew. Ew. Ew, don't touch the flipping toilet, man. That's disgusting. Did I just break this? Touching. Can we try and push this? No? Okay. Hopefully we're not done, because I still gotta find one hat and two glitches. So hopefully we're not done. Give me the hand, man. Okay, I don't think we're done. I don't think we're done. So I did look at the achievements, and one of them was something like this. What a curious song you play. All of them are cryptic, though. All of them are like, you know, you punctuated someone's day. Maybe they'll notice. How do I do this? Creative, efficient, brutal, top of the class. Also, I did find a paper plane once, but it didn't. I did use it. Ooh, maybe I should have used it. No, I couldn't use it there. Okay, some of these are really cool, but cryptic is all heck. I can't see nothing. That door is locked. Hello, yo, Sid. Oh, hello. How you doing? Thanks so much for stopping by. Enjoy the game. Yeah. It's a bit. I think it's gonna be twice as long as other people are playing it, because I wanna find all the secrets, and I'm like checking every damn corner. But otherwise, it's cool. It's creepy as all heck, though. Oh my god, dude. It's not scary. It's creepy. It's all creepy. Oh, but it's cool. It's a good game. I can't wait to see you play this one. Yeah. Just like the first then? Oh, okay. Gotcha. Well, I'm glad to hear that it's, you know, it kept its charm. Mm-hmm. Now, I think there are only... Actually, I don't know how many chapters there are. No idea, but I think I'm on the second one right now, so yeah. Also, there's hats.